café la matla.
Akeke café la matla.
Akeke café la matla.
Akeke.
Akeke café la matla.
Akeke café la matla.
Que se chava sama sandawana.
Akeke.
Akeke café la matla.
Sure, Masanda one. Yeah. Disappointing results. I really wanted to win this trophy. I know we call it the plastic cup, we call it the preseason trophy, but I really wanted us to win it, you know, because I'm just so used to us winning trophies, be it friendlies, be it anything. I just want us to win trophies. But with that said, I think we played very well. For me, there were a lot of positives today. Shalule impressed me, man. His hold up play for such a he looks tiny for such a tiny player is really good. That really impressed me. His pressing, his off the ball movement, you know, he had a great chance in the second half, didn't take it, but overall I was really impressed with him, man. Lyle, I think initially during the week when I posted my lineup on Twitter, I didn't have Lyle in my 11. I had Zeta, but Lyle, I think Lyle is our main left back right now, and it will take a lot for Zeta to dispose him. But yeah, that's what competition is for, you know. You need quality all round, you know. Yeah, hey, the foul that led to the goal. Sometimes you don't need to win every ball, you know. I believe that Moby could have let it go and then cut off the angle for Chilembo, you know, because he wasn't running straight at goal, you know. But yeah, he made a mistake. I'm not gonna slag him for that, man. As much as he made a mistake, we could have defended better, you know, because we regrouped, went into the box, had a line, but we didn't defend that set piece well, you know. But yeah, disappointed, not mad. Yeah, you know, I don't know how to still a money bill. With all that said, looking forward to next weekend. Next weekend, I believe we'll beat those. I have no doubt about that, and yeah, I can't wait for next weekend. Skafela moya masandawana, eh?
Hola masandawana, hola masandawana. This is more or less immediately after the match, so that the emotions are still rather fresh. First and foremost, I'm not a big fan of this tournament. I think it doesn't make football sense to have to have a tournament before the league actually starts. I've never been a fan, and I'm not saying that because we just lost. I would have probably still had the same opinion had we won. So I think, but PSL is a Mickey Mouse operation anyway, but it needs to be reviewed. Let's talk about the main thing, Sundowns. I was a bit surprised at the starting lineup that we had three debutants. I understood the Nico Moby one, right back, we need him. Peter Shalulile fully supported that. And then I got confused with the Hashim Domingo selection. And it got more confusing when I saw Temba Zwane playing a deep midfield role when he's been absolutely outstanding for 4 or 5 seasons in a more advanced role in the system that we played under the previous regime. So from that perspective, I felt, why did we make such changes so early on in the season and so early into a new regime after winning 3 trophies last season? I understand this is a new coaching system, this is a new whatever they're trying to do. But to make such personnel changes, especially of the most influential senior players in your team, so early, for me, is a big mistake. And this is something someone in our coaching staff was heavily criticized for when he was at Pirates. But I won't go there right now. I don't want to create negativity around that. I just question that. Again, you have 5 substitutions. You wait until the 87th minute to make the last 3 after being led for, at that point in time, for almost about 17 minutes. Why wait to make the final 3 when you have one of the strongest benches on the continent? There's a lot of questions behind what's happening. We have 3 coaches. I'm still dumbfounded by that system in itself. So for me, I don't want to be heavy on the coaches. It's a new system, I understand. We're trying something different, all of that. I'm just questioning some of the things that I've picked up already in this first game. Like, why did we make so many changes so early? Why did we wait to make substitutes to actually infect the game? Now, I've spoken about negatives. Let me go for the positives. Number one, I liked what Peter Shadulile was doing. I loved his work rate. I think he's going to score bags and bags of goals for us. He just needs a better supply. So I think if Temba Zwane comes in up front, just towards in a more advanced position, I think we'll see the best of Peter Shadulile as well. I liked the style of play. It's still the same style of play. Nothing has changed. From that perspective, I'm happy. I don't think we should. I was worried we might start doing funny things, but we didn't. We kept the same style of play. We kept the same, you know, rhythm. The only concerns were just some of the changes. And these players obviously need time. Domingo, I think I would start him off the bench, much like the same way Erasmus is coming off the bench as well. I think that will work better for a player's confidence, and especially as he gels into the new team. Other than that, it's a new season. I think there's a lot to look forward to. I think we'll still do well. We'll still win some. I believe we can still defend our league title. We'll still win another cup maybe later in the year. Yeah, it's just a bad start, but I do believe that this team has something special. Thanks, Masandawana. Hola.
Hello, hola, Masandawana. Game here tonight, we were just okay. We were not flowing. We were not excellent like how we know Sandals and how we finished last season. But game here tonight, there were also positives regarding going to the next games. Right now, there's no need to panic, guys. We should focus on defending our cups, which is the league and Nedbank Cup. And let's give support to Mangoba, Prastif, and Rolani. And also, let's be patient with our new players. Let's give them time to adapt to Sundowns. So guys, there's no need to panic. We move. We focus on our next game against Kaizer Chiefs. We get 3 points. We get the confidence. Then, Rapusha, guys. There's no need to panic. I know we lost a top coach to Al Ahly, but there's no need to panic, guys. Emptying it was never ours. Kalebo Masandawan.
Hola, hola Masandawan. Hey, I'm Mark Matot. Le MTN 8 le ayayis phone le cup madoda ayayis phone nabikhona into engapha yayilapha kuyo ayayis phone to sidlale kahle gqithi namhlanje sibetha umgqala maboghwane wenze saves amena konto singayenzanga. The boys did very well namhlanje kodwa kupheleni kosuku say lose match inye madoda. The Kappa is phone. The MTN 8, I think we must forget about it. It's phone, the Kappa. Hard luck, Masandawana. Let's dust ourselves for the next game. I thank you.
Hey, congratulations to Celtics. Sweet revenge for them. And then we move. And I don't understand this hyperventilating from our fans. I guess maybe we are spoiled. It's the first game of the season, guys. Hey, calm down. And anyway, we have not done well with top 8 for the last, I don't know, 6-8 years. So hey, we must relax, man. Yes, as much as we wanted, as much as we want to continue from where we left off from last season, but the hyperventilation is not necessary. We must calm down. And this thing of Steve Compella has brought bad spirits and bad luck. As relaxing. The first game of the season, it's next week Saturday. Let's support the three wise men, Father, the Son, the Holy Spirit, Shadrach, Meshach, and Abednego. Let's support them. But in supporting them, it doesn't mean that we will not criticize them. I don't think it was necessary to start Udomingo Hashim. And then Mobi must just be reminded that he's not playing for Stellenbosch or Free State Stars. He's already adopting habits. When you are cross ababa, shy quality. This is Mamelodi Sundowns. Akusiyi Stellenbosch le. Kuthi akusebenzi at least la. Yeah. I'm not sure if Mudiba was ready for the game. And then some sense of urgency is needed in Sundowns. And with River we middle, I say in the editor. And that is why umuntu ofana nomkhulise no AJ mabecala game, yeah, nguba ngcono. I understand I'm a slow build up, so it will help with those two. But anyway, congrats to Celtic. We move. Must relax. Yes, we are spoiled at Sundowns. We must relax. Give these three guys some air, a chance. Yeah, injalo. Fan vlog. Ololo. Siyabonga bafethu.
Shama Sandawana. Today, it's very sad, but it's not that painful. I think I'm still drunk with the treble. The guys played very well. It's one of those days, regardless of you playing very well, but you couldn't get the goals. And there's that one set piece. They score you and then they defend. And they're on the next stage. I think we're building very well. We'll be patient with the guys. We know that it's new. They'll come with their new strategies. So we are really, really patient. We have trust in our coaches. The guys played very, very well. Big ups to Domingo. The boys are really gelling well with the guys. And Peter Shalula as well, he tried very, very hard to get us goals. We're just unfortunate. Hey! Gegana Munai. And that Gegana thing. Hey, Munai. Gegana. So, but yeah, I think we'll be patient and look forward to the next game with Kaizer Chiefs next week. I don't think it's really much of that painful. Just that those super sports analysts and commentators, they're just making as if they're just rubbing it on us with nasty comments. But we're okay. We're okay. We'll let the guys build.
Itama Sandawana, disappointing result. Obviously not the result that we wanted, but yeah, it is what it is. We move on, but still it's quite a disappointing. I mean, not the players that we have, with big names that we have, you'd think that it would be a walk in the park, you know. I mean, we've got big names, man. You know, I mean, you look at that starting lineup and already in your mind, you can already assume that that is it. It is done. We definitely, you know, winning this game. But we move on. We move on. I don't know what is wrong with us, you know, when it comes to this cup. Really disappointing. But hey, we move on. The boys need to pick themselves up. Yeah, disappointing.
Shoshu Masandawana. Hard luck for today's game. But on the positive side, I was happy with the performance. The guys were playing very well. The team still shows good interplay. Just that we were lucky we did not score. And Nash, I just wish that the boys can come back. God help us with the with goals, man. Because now people think the three must cut years. They are not doing their job. But on the positive side, I saw he played very well. He played very the interpassing, the passing between from the back. Onyango now is a baller. Madisha, Rivaldo, Mshishi as an eight. He played very well, but. We were lucky, we didn't score. But going forward, I think we're going to do better. The way we played, the way Mshishi, Sirino, Shaolilo, they played very well. It's just that the goal did not come. Unlucky. But best of luck to all the teams which have qualified for the MTN8 semifinals. Yeah, let's remain positive.
Shama Sandawana. The thing about growing pains is that they are not nice. it gets worse before it gets better, and that's how I feel about tonight's game. It was bad, but yeah, hey. Missed chances, trying out new signings and so on and so forth. Yeah, we always start the season up, so it's not surprising, but yeah, I guess MTN 8 has never been meant to be for us since 2007, and I think the sooner we accept that, the better. Bloom Celtic Grilla Squin Chavona, good for them. May they make it all the way, if it is even possible. But yeah, I don't like the way we played Aratameka, like the way we're used to. But I also understand that it's a new era. We're within the new era of the three wise men or Baba Bizang. So not so. But I will say one thing though. Nyoko Mobi must get the hell out of my club. This is Hotamiki Lweka Chele the cas I mean you. Nope. It's not the one. And I thought Neroko Lacha Tava already subs at the death. Subs that would have helped change the game. But regarding such hulukable pillow, guys, we move. Hopefully, Rikaja achieves the next week. We'll see.
Hola, Masanda, Nagabu Yun. Yeah, Kineora. Hey, Rafit, Kuraf. Kubi. Yeah, starting 11, I thought maybe Nganari Kipile defense recruiting. Yes, the players in this hour the corrections is in the points, but now if Otala a cup game, our temperate at the team, I'm understanding because not so long ago, team who needs a big our temperate at the alone, maybe a for striking force, maybe gonna introduce one or two Katala game, and then the changes sitting where I got nothing dealer necessarily. Domingo, maybe I can assess up in a better than a Saturday game ahead of Unculis, Benji. But now I send a coach to Meshak Shadrach Albert Nigo. Keep on waiting, it's as good for Mamelodi Sundowns. But I feel like Arsa Pinigan Bafitu, Arsa Pinigan first game. And if you're on a trophy, like I eat Bafitu, I shaking. Our next coming games, and then hopefully team it agile in the shop. Because now, if you check the player, generally debutant sitting at the moment starting 11, so maybe that's why team in the struggle. But we move.